Oh, ladies and gentlemen, 52 Super Luigi here, and guess what? Oh, we're playing Pokken Tournament. You know, this game, the game that came in, goddamn, you can't, fuck it. You can't see the fucking thing because it's dark in here, but fuck it. Here's the game, suck my dick. Whoa, this shit looks dope. What the fuck? Makarov and Pikachu. Oh, shit. Oh, Shadowukes. So, yeah, Pokken, guys. This is a Let's Play on Pokken Tournament, which is a fighting Pokemon game for the Wii U. Yeah, and I finally got it. So, as you saw, if you saw my last episode, which wasn't too long ago, or my last video, which wasn't too long ago, you would see that I got it in the mail, and now we're going to do some Let's Plays. Let's turn this bitch up. I can press start whenever, but I want to see this. I've never played this game. I literally just opened the fucking shit. It's dope as fuck. Whoa. Whoa! Dope! Oh, baby! Whoa. Fucking dope. Oh, shit. Shadow Mewtwo. Oh, boy. Oh, God. Don't do it, Lucario. You're gonna get ripped. Oh, actually, Lucario is at a big disadvantage because he's a fighting type. So, I mean, yeah. Alright, so Pokemon, or Pokken Tournament, guys. Which is Pokemon fighting game. Let's do it. Press X on the controller you want to use. Any controller can be used on the main screen.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Mia.
Nice to meet you too. Can I get in your pants sometime? Ha ha. Ha ha. Okay, I'll stop.
I'm one of the battle trainers here in Pharaoh.
Okay, cool. Cool. I honestly don't fucking care.
You must be the interesting new trainer I heard about who's about to join us. How about I show you around and stuff?
Whatever.
Then, first things first. Welcome to the Pharum Battle. Here in Pharum, you'll need to work as one with your partner Pokemon and face off in some intense one-on-one battles.
Cool.
After you finish your trainer registration, you'll be given something called a Battle AR. It has a synergy stone built into it that allows you to synergize with your Pokemon in battle. But hey, we'll get into the details later. You've got a whole bunch of new experiences awaiting you here. I'm definitely looking forward to seeing what sort of trainer you turn out to be.
Cool.
I'll give you whatever assistance I can, so just try to have some fun out there.
Any assistance?
Right then. Let's get you registered.
Okay. Really, nigga? I gotta use the fucking gamepad to fucking put my name in and shit? Like, I don't know, guys. Should I go Brandon or 52 Super Luigi? We'll go 52 Super Luigi. Because my real name's Brandon, but fuck it. Yeah! My teacher always told me, never pick the gender you like, pick the gender you are. But in this case, no, I'm kidding. Alright, let's see. I am definitely a black man. Fuck yes, we're going. We're going black. We're doing it. We're doing it. Alright, man. Luigi's white as fuck. Alright. fuck is with these faces? What the fuck? Honestly? I should go with this. I'm doing it. Alright, let's see. Okay. Get out of my hair! Get! I'm gonna knock my camera down, you dumb bitch. Hey. Bella! You're moving my freaking camera! Alright. God damn it, Bella! Sorry about that. My cat knocked the camera off, if you didn't fucking notice when I was yelling at her, and then the camera went 360 on the floor. Fucking. Oh, I beat her ass. Good. Shit happened again. No, I didn't really beat her, but I had to reset the camera. Alright, so back to it now. God damn it. Alright, so this is the roster. And, Blaziken. Pikachu. Fuck. Lucario. Gar-gar. This is a waste of space, honestly. Fucking Pikachu Libre, really? Why is he in this game? Alright. Of course Gengar's in here. Fucking Machamp, really? Really? Alright. Charizard, okay. Oh my god. Oh, there's a legendary Pokemon, nice. Alright, and then why? Why? These two question me! This is a waste of space, honestly. Another Pikachu, it's the same fucking Pikachu, just with a fucking max on. And then. Okay. Well, anyway, I'm gonna go Blaziken, because. Blaziken. Alright! Really? I couldn't tell. You know what else is popular is those legs of yours. That's what we'll be doing. You should head over to Selen Island. There, you can battle using the gamepad and one additional controller. Nice. And then online battle, yep. Practice. All right, let's go, goddammit.
Yes, I went on a bit longer than...
Yeah, you did.
Feel free to...
Don't fucking care. Just let me play the game. All right. Let's see. Show. Let's go to you probably figure I would go to practice. Hell no, we going in like troopers. We versing this CPU.
You can battle against CPU trainers here.
Fucking god.
You can change the settings and enjoy a different kick than you. I'd recommend this mode when you just want to kick back and enjoy yourself.
Oh my god, just let me, I know. Just let me play! Fuck me! Alright, so, we'll put the bot on easy, alright? We're gonna do that, cause I just got the fucking game. I ain't ready to get my ass kicked just yet. We'll go 3 rounds, fuck that shit, who wants time? And, let's see. Yeah, we're good. Blaziken! Fucking goddamn. And the bot will be random, I do not give a fuck.
Time to
take a
support set.
Oh yeah, this is a fucking thing. Well, let's go with this. I don't care. I just wanna fucking play the game. I don't fucking care where we go either, just fucking dart! Finally! There's a champ! There's a champ! Nice! This nigga. Oh, your boy! Oh! Oh, shit! This shit's dope! Oh my god, what? Yo, this shit is ridiculous. It's literally fucking Tekken with Pokemon. That's why it's called Pokken, if you haven't noticed. Ow. Fuck me! Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Oh, broke his shield! Oh! Oh yeah, burst! Oh! Oh! I fucked this shit up! Your boy! So, oh shit. Oof! Oh baby! That's how you block. Alright. All right. Ow. So, this is my first time, guys, so, like, if I'm not really pulling any combos and shit. Your boy! Whoop that ass. This is my first time playing, so I'm not gonna pull any combos and shit. This is like, I just started playing the game, so I have no idea what I'm doing. I probably should have did practice, but I just wanted to show you guys the game, so I was like, fuck it. Ooh, shit. Your boy! Come at me, nigga! Ooh! Oh my god! I got my fucking burst attack! Damn! RIP! Oh! I'm still in my mode! Fuck. Whoop. Is there a way to grab or no? Damn, I fucked him up. I win! I beat his ass! Yeah! I did it! Me too. Alright, let's try a different Pokemon. Let's go with, wait, isn't Mewtwo supposed to be in this game? You have to unlock Mewtwo and Shadow Mewtwo? God damn, well, alright. Let's go Lucario. We gotta get to that story mode. Oh, I didn't want Lucario to be the fucking... Damn it. Alright, and now we're gonna go... Yeah! I'm in a bit. In a minute, I'm recording. God damn, first cat knocks my camera over your fucking parents. See why it's so hard for me to record videos, guys? Anyway, let's go with this. Yeah. Oh, wait, you get to pick what the fucking bot gets, too. God damn it. Alright. Alright, next we. You know what? Let's go. Wow. I don't have no fucking places. There's a lot I have to unlock. But. I just got the game, so I mean, I'm not gonna do good. I'm not gonna pull off crazy combos. And I'm not gonna have all the places and characters, because I literally just got the game today. So, we just deal with it. Holy shit. I'm dead. I'm against Gengar. I'm dead. Ah! Fuck you, asshole! Oh, that's boss. Oh, shit! Alright, B is the jump. Oh, shit. Ow, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Perfect. I know there's a way to grab. Is it like...
The next round is where it counts. All right, let's have some more fun for the next round, too. Now,
oh, shit. Get the fuck out of my face. You're a boy! Oh, he blocked my shit! How the fuck? I know there's a way to grab. Maybe there isn't. Oh my. Ow. Jacked him with the goddamn chew bone. Damn!
The next round is where it counts. Alright, keep that up for the next battle.
Lapras! Because why not? Do it! Fuck off. Fuck you! How are you? How are you, asshole? I know there's a grab, but I forgot how to fucking do it. Wait. What? Oh, you can use the keypads. I forgot about... Oh, God! No! Fuck you, you... God damn it, what's the grab button? Oh, wait, yeah, there isn't a grab button. It's just... Oh, my God. Oh shit. Oh god! Eat me, motherfucker! Oh, fuck you. Ah, he blocked it. Oh god. Your boy! So, I just found out, apparently, there's no grab in this game. I just remembered that there's no grabs in this game. It's just, when they put their shield up, there's this one move that breaks it, and I found Lucario's. It was fun. Let's do one more with Lucario, and then we'll call it a day for this game. And then next time, maybe I'll do some... And then, when I start story mode, I'll record some more, maybe. We'll see. Actually, I was going to do one more with Lucario, but fuck it. Let's go with... You know what? I always liked God of War. And then we'll do random... Fucking mad at me. Yeah, wow, I'm against a newbie. I like they say newbie battle. Ooh. I'm gonna rip your face. I like how all the Pokemon are male, but fucking the Fox one and fucking Gardevoir, they use the female ones. What the fuck was that? Ow. Oh, Pikachu's gonna kick my ass. Oh, God. Stop! He's got me in a damn corner! Fuck you! Fuck his ass up! Ooh, she's boss when you get the hang of her. Oh, that's dirty. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, I'm gonna fuck your face! Holy shit! I got an excellent on him! Damn! Oh, that's savage! She Kamehameha's your ass! Oh, man, that's brutal! Fuck you. Man, Gardevoir's like Lucario and Blaziken, they're gonna be easy to combo with, but this bitch is gonna be hard to combo with because she's not made to. Oh, wait, oh. Oh. Ow, that hurt. Oh shit, fuck that. Fucking, where's my shield? Oh man. I like self-destruct on niggas. What? I slapped it. Oh, fuck. Ow. No shit. Gardevoir is gonna be hard. She's not easy like Blaziken. She's more technical. She's gonna take time. She's... Oh, man, that hurt. What the hell? She, like, spins around and... Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Spamming that, though, is fucking... Oh, jeez. Damn! Jeez. Fuck you, Pikachu! Oh my God. Got him! Now, Gardevoir is all about distance, so you have to, like, really... kind of play, it's... She's not like Lucario and Blaziken where you can just go in and fuck them up. She's more of a distance fighter, so you have to kind of... You know, you gotta kind of keep your distance and just poke the shit out of them. But her other good defense. Alright, lucky bonus. Ooh. Ooh, fair fight. Really? Mm-hmm. Alright, so for now, we're going to call it a day. I hope you guys enjoyed. That was Pokken Tournament for Wii U. My first time playing it. Absolutely fucking amazing. So I hope you guys enjoyed 52 Super.